Sorry, Greg. What? Oh, acid? Oh, what the f- whoa. No, I'm harvesting acid. It's burning me, actually.
You're a dealer.
I'm an acid dealer, motherfucker. I think.
It just inject acid into you? Dicentury.
What?
That's what I heard.
What did you hear? There's fucking mongrels after me.
Okay. I am overaccumulated.
Overaccumulated and cannot run?
Yeah. Oh, fuck it. Throw down some power armor.
Oh yeah, people, so this is my base.
This is why power armor is good.
Why?
So if you're over accumulate numbered,
yeah, but then cumbered, it contributes to your accumulate cumbered or dick tree.
Not really.
What do you mean not really?
It only weighs 10 pounds.
Yeah, but if you're over what'd you call it again? Wait, did my traps literally my traps are back to normal now. Like they're
awesome.
Like it doesn't make any sense. You know?
So go to the Atom shop, buy a car bed.
That's what I want. Oh my god.
Like a race car bed. Oof. I think fucking Star Wars or some shit. I have a hood and then headphones on for some reason and then a hat. One on the top with goggles on it that I'll never pull down. So I just have the skull mask on. There you go. Add some Beat Sticks 11 going on to it. Personal touch.
Let's get this motherfucker with sticks. Oh my god, look at it outside. Talk about it. Hey, make sure you shut my door. I don't want it to be cold in there when I go to bed tonight.
This hat cost me $7.
Wow. You got ripped off. Get
I got free Atoms from the beta, and then I had some, I have no idea what to pay for, so I bought this hat. Fancy.
Okay, let's go find this. Sorry, I better whip out something else other than my axe. We'll put the pipe revolver. Okay, where the fuck is this? I know, right? Until it's right in front of you. I'm just charging right into a goblin's nest to get some goblin bomb and a goblin schmock on me. The old Alex Jones thing. Awesome pot. Oh, here we go, Beat Sticks.
I never slept, you did, so.
Here we go, Beat Sticks. Where is it at?
Let me just walk there because I'm overcumbered and I'm starving and dying of thirst.
Cap stash.
Yeah, I should probably take that.
Take them. What the f- There's no Deathclaw on this island. Deathclaw Island? More like, not Deathclaw Island.
Huge and for a long ways around. I went a lot of straight down to the bottom.
You got to shut the fucking bottom. Things for a base. Let's close the shutters, close the shutters.
Take a fucking nap.
It's the Mothman base. We have to go raid the Mothman base. Let's raid it. Raid this motherfucking Mothman base. Oh. Watch out for traps. The Mothman's known to set up traps. Hey, B6, let's work on this first.
You want to kill the beautiful goddess that is the West? You people are enemies, and we're going to get your asses, and we know what you're up to, and we're coming for you. So I've had enough of these people. Okay, so I've been containing this for the last week. That's why I've been in here sweating, getting pissed. Because I can't handle it anymore.
You want to take all the water armor first?
You can't. Oh, I can't.
You fucking locked it. Fucking cunt.
Why wouldn't you?
I don't know. We didn't take ours. We didn't lock ours.
Oof.
Just going fucking hammer with an axe.
Come on, B6. Get into it.
Alright, my switchblade.
Break that! Look out. Oh my god. Should we just... Put it where it's not metal, maybe. Holy shit.
It's going up pretty well.
Oh yeah. Ready for this? Hoo-haw!
Jesus.
I feel bad for this. Oh, here we go. Let's hit it though. Let's beat the fuck out of this thing, B6. Look how quick this goes down. Sorry, I'm picking it.
Get the fuck back though, you don't want to blow it up in your face.
Oh my god, there's so much stuff in here. Oh my god, there's so much stuff in here. I have to go back to my base.
This is lit. This like, instruction video. And so you come up the stairs, right? And then, like, where the stairs are, it's like a staircase going down or up. It's like a square in the center of the room, and the room goes all the way around the stairs. It looks sick. I like that idea. It's cool.
Kind of like a treehouse.
Yeah, I wish you could make chairs in this game. That'd be sick. Oh, it goes up higher too. I didn't see that.
You look like you're fucking. You're wanted, motherfucker.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, awesome.
Let's down.
Yeah, let's fucking
bubbles
put the key there. Bubbles and the shit rockers. I'll be bubbles, and you can be the shit rockers.
I don't hear the tuba.
Seriously, I hear your guitar. How do I get up? Oh, triangle.
You can just move your thumbstick. Go sit on the piano and I'll play this.
I'll play the piano. Yeah.
Okay.
Just wait 1 second. Should we sing a song a little bit here? Okay. Well, word on the street, I heard somebody say, is you've had a real shitty terrible day. I can't
even
hear my own. Yeah, I can't hear my own thing.
Okay, boys, I'm
very here, you play the tuba. You play the tuba and I'll play this. Okay, you play the piano. Okay, well, let's play some Billy Joel, I guess. Oh, now I can hear the piano. Okay, I'll go on the tuba. Okay, you get on the piano, I'll get the tuba. Well, word on the tuba, heard somebody say, you got a real shit, you heard of it. In the park, and just got a friend, can't do it. Just a little bit of bacon, you can't. Got a boss, and you can't come away. And my finger always got to give it away. We're looking what you call. I'm cut. I'm singing. You can do the singing now. My
sounds
friend.
Fucking awful.
Oh yeah,
it's
definitely not. It's
pleasant.
Point lookout. There's a turret going off over here.
Go to point lookout.
Where's point lookout? Oh, beat six. Oh my god. Are you by me?
Oh, there's rocking chairs.
I had to respawn near you. Sounds like you're dying.
What? I burped. Jesus Christ.
Oh, beat six. I think we found some shit here. Well, word on the streets, I heard somebody say. Oh? Oh? I just got disconnected from the server?
Yeah, Sam.
Yes. Let's push it to the limits, guys. Let's push it to the limits.